Well, turning now to Virginia Beach, where right now a search is underway for a shooting suspect. All right, take a good look at your screen here. Virginia Beach crime solvers say this man was rollerblading on the boardwalk near 24th Street when he got into a fight with another man. We're told the suspect pulled out a gun and fired at least one shot at the other man before rollerblading away. If you recognize him, you are asked to call the crime line using the number on your screen.